Alright, ladies and gentlemen, what we're doing here, we're going to sew along this bottom edge right here so we can finish our crotch piece. There we have it. We have our crotch piece sewn. Once we turn it inside out, there we go, voila. There we have our crotch piece.